Okay, so just like our regular glute bridges, we start with our back. So we push our back into the ground to engage our core. Then I'm gonna lift one leg off the ground and drive through the heel of the foot that's on the ground. And one, and down. Two, squeeze your butt as hard as you can as you raise your hips. Same thing, looks like this. One, two, and primarily you should feel your glutes, maybe your hamstrings, but that's about it.